Yo, what up guys, it's Goonie here with another episode of American Truck Simulator. So I thought in this episode what we'll do is we've done a long haul run already, so we might start just doing some little runs around towns, opening the map up a bit. So let's get stuck into it. Let's go to the job market and find some work. What if we've got something nice and route length? Six years. San Diego, we haven't done many yet, so let's do that. What have we got? Yogurt. Everyone's favourite. 39,000 pounds. That's a lot of yogurt. Tuesday, 2 a.m, so we're early in the morning. Put some lights on. One thing I was going to do that I forgot to do was to work out what the high beams are. Okay, well, I'll do that later on. We're driving to Peterbilt. Let's take a couple of pictures before we get started. Alright, let's get back into the cab and let's go for it. Coming that way, we're good to go. That's probably a bit of a wide pull out, but it's alright. This looks like it could be an interesting intersection. Or not. Injuries, Ventura Freeway. Whoa. Close there. And these lights are flashing, saying steep grades ahead. I enjoy most yet, the night driving or driving during the day. Probably during the day, I'm not really sure. I mean, I guess you don't see a lot at night, it's easy on the eyes, but one thing I was was going to try and get rid of was. No, not that. Apparently, if I press certain buttons, ha, get rid of that. That's what I want. And now I will try and get rid of that rear vision mirror. Now I can't see what the actual what speed we're doing. I think we're doing probably a lot faster than we should be. Oh, we are by quite a ton. Okay, so I'm reading the speedo correctly. We might just slow down a tad. Does tell me what the speed limit is. So I'm about to say that I'm going to have to make sure I keep an eye peeled for posted speed signs, but it still tells me in the little display down there what the speed limit is. So cruise control, to get to this lane, and this lane. You might have to excuse my driving on the freeways. We don't have freeways this big where I live. In some other parts of the country we do, but not where I live. And I'm not saying I live in the middle of nowhere. I do live in the city, but we don't have freeways, highways, motorways, whatever you want to call them. We don't live anywhere near this big. We do have them, but not so many offerings. Shout out to Garbage. He did give me some good feedback, so I'm going to take that on board and see what I can do with that. So yeah, thank you very much, and I'll have a Kiwi Burger for you next time they're available here. Right, we're still on track. We haven't accidentally gone off in the wrong direction because we don't have the big map anymore. Assume we're making good time, and I have no idea how long we've got to go till we get there, because the thing in the middle tells us how much the distance in the middle of the gauge cluster is telling us how much fuel we have left distance wise. So by that, we'll get there when we get there, as long as we get there before we need to get there. As long as we're not turning up and the container ship's sailing, we're all good. And I think we're going to San Diego. I can't remember. I quite often have a memory like a fish, to be honest. So we'll find out when we get there. So if you're tuning in halfway through, that's going to be a surprise. stop pretty quickly or if we're just going to coast a little bit. Probably not the best place to try on the freeway. Maybe at some point if we get bored or give it a nudge. Apparently since this, what they've done since the game was first released, is people were sort of mentioning that the trips didn't feel long enough. So what the developers have done is actually increased the map size. I don't know what ratio they've done it by, I'll see if I can find out and I'll put that in the comments section or in the description of the video. But good on them for listening. Making some changes to keep the players happy. I just can't wait to see the rest of the map completed with all the states available. Hang on for a little bit. I think it's going to be epic. And you can go right from the east coast to the west coast, north and south. It's having super long hauls. Routes to take, it's just sitting down for an hour or so doing one run is going to be good, and especially if you've got the sleep simulator, I think it's called, enabled, and it's going to require multiple stops to get cargo in one space, diesel top ups, things like that. It's going to actually require driver to be observant of all those sorts of things. And it looks like we are about to get off. Tijuana is closed, so we're not going that way at all. Our nose is sticking out, and not too bad. Are these guys going to stop anyway? Yep, they are. I don't know why. I mean, I'm like literally. My nose is just over the line. I mean, come on. And now the traffic's trying to work out what the hell it's going to do with itself. Man, this is just going to get worse and worse. I guess. What was the time? I don't know if I can, 5:29 a.m. so I guess starting to get rush here. Oh, come on. Go. I don't know what this traffic is doing. People are wanting to turn and not going, and what's the bet if I do go, they'll go and then they'll hit me and then they'll cause an accident and it'll be my fault and then I'll get billed for it and oh god. Although I can see at some point I'm just going to have to go. Right. It's not gonna work, is it? Gotta be like on that side. Yep, we're good. As long as we stay over this way as much as possible. There we go, let's go. Jesus. I hope we don't have too many more of those. San Diego! God, traffic on that road is going quick. And it doesn't look like there's any set of lights. Oh, great. I really need to get a steering wheel, because see, trying to straighten it up. I'm just doing that with the wheel, which is annoying. And the OCD part of me goes, that wheel should be straight. I can't. Jeez, look at that line of traffic. We're going. Oh, one car's gone. Don't have an accident. Oh, because that's just going to bugger up for everyone. This is a big intersection not to have its lights on. Let's see if there's anywhere I can make that mouse moving around a bit smoother. It's quite jumpy. God, that was a hell of an intersection. And here you have a tiny intersection. Yes, it's busy, but the traffic's nowhere near as quick trying to flow through it. And it's got a set of lights. Discovered a recruitment agency. Can hire some drivers. If only we had some trucks to put them in. That's the next step. Get ourselves a truck, and hopefully we can do it without a loan. If we can do it without a loan, that'd be good. At least get the first one without a loan, so I can drive it, make some moolah, and potentially, once we had that one, get a loan, get a second truck, get a driver driving, or save up a bit first. I'm not sure. We'll cross that bridge when we get to it. There's no city lights here either, so it's pointless waiting. I'm listening to this, a cop. Not sure if I'm going to get my first driver, if I'm just going to get a loan, or if I'll save up a bit first. I know that I probably won't. Worst idea. Yeah, come on, we go. Someone's sitting in an intersection. Go. Oops, that was quite bad on my part. Sorry about that. Getting distracted again. So, not sure if I'm going to be. I'll save up any towards the second truck, or I'll just get a loan. Or set up some, I don't know. Right, I should concentrate on driving because I have gone through an intersection that I probably shouldn't have, but I've just about ahead of a lamppost. God, some of these corners are really tight. I'm thinking I'm really close to hitting things when I'm not. Oh, and we got. I was hoping this would be a short run, and it wasn't really as short as I expected, so I might see if I find something a bit shorter, another couple that are a bit shorter, and just try and open up some more places on the map. I guess you have to, you can only start from places that you opened up, I suppose, so let's see if I find something that's close to the right. Nice. Over around that, what have we got? Right, perfect. Nailed it. Right. You're not indicating, so you better not go. Otherwise! Bugger! First accident. That's put a bit of a damper on it. 5%, so it'll be interesting to see how much 5% is, is that 5% damage of the truck, or 5% off my, we're going in there, of what I'm going to make. Oh, this is ridiculous, come on. Not even anywhere. I mean, I should have just gone straight back there. I've got cars backing up behind me who are being annoyed, and there's this traffic that's not even moving. It is now. Well, hopefully I can push on. This is just going to be flipping never-ending at this rate. There'll be more bullet here, and there's more traffic coming around. Well, I'm just going to have to try and push in. Thank you. Just nudged it, no one saw that. I think this one we will just. Where is it? God, this is the easy one, right back there. Ugh. No, I think we'll just do that for the time being and see what our 5% damage was. $200. Well, 1.1% and it's $200. Jeez, that's taxing. Okay. Oh, we've got another one. Another one of them. Alright. Let's go high value. Alright, hang on. Let's go up evenly. What have we got? Explosives. Such as dynamite, fire armor, works, or ammunition. That'll do. Alright. Another job. Let's see if we can. Where are we? We are in San Diego, aren't we? Oh, no, it doesn't seem to matter. What's that? Barstow. We've not been to Barstow. Looking at that. Let's do that. 1 hour, 1 minute. Los Angeles to Barstow, carrying a digger. Driving a Kenworth by the locks of that. Take that. Let's do it. See if we can knock a couple out. New email. Oh, don't remember again how I checked that. That's fine. We'll get rid of you again. Little digger on the back. It's working here. Let's go. Right, I'm going to make it more difficult for myself, which is probably a silly mistake after I've just had an accident, but what I want to do is try and get rid of that rear vision mirror that keeps sticking on the right hand side. Rear adjustment, camera controls. I would have thought dashboard display mode. Oh, I might have to see what that does. Dashboard, not. There's nothing about getting rid of those. That just makes no sense. Gameplay. Truck settings, can I turn off realistic fuel consumption? Camera settings. Okay, I'll find that out at a later date. Let's carry on. I'm sitting here wasting time. Going right. Right, let's wait for this one actually. Let's wait for this one. Let's wait for the roller. Jesus, truck picks up speed quickly. That's what that does. Oh, speed! There we go. Trip economy, outside temperature, fuel. Let's do that. Jeez, I almost thought I missed the turn off then. This looks a bit tight. Sound is just phenomenal. Accelerating like this, and it just sounds identical. These guys have done an amazing job capturing that. Oh, supposed to be going that way, and oh, we can. Cool. And here's beginning to shake. See, this is why I do this in a simulator and not in real life, because I'd probably be in danger on the road if I was driving one of these things at home. game to sort of narrate and play, because you've got to watch what you're doing all the time. This is road signs, this is the map, traffic lights, and then you've got to watch out for traffic and mirrors constantly, see what the heck's going on. But, you know, I think it's just going to take some practice. I don't know what episode we're up to already on this, but but, you know, all those episodes in so far, we've only had one accident, so I'm quite happy with that. And it was only a mile long. I had an accident, but it's not as though it was at high speed. Rolling it, and then it'll cost an absolute fortune. on as I go up the hill with not a lot of speed. It's not gonna flippin' tell us and jeez. Must have told us the truck van was gonna end. That or I wasn't actually driving that truck van, I'm driving the shoulder battery buzzing. Which it could have been. That red light in the dash is that keeps popping up. I can find out. So let's do it. Come on, and he's going that way, and he's indicating. Oh, now there's all sorts of traffic. Basto! We're going Basto and now we're out of Basto. That's a very small place. Not a lot here. but another city discovered nonetheless. So, Barstow, even though you're small, we still love you. And I bet if I Google Barstow, it's actually quite bigger than life. They've just made it look like you miss it in the blink of an eye. The fact that there's that guy over there, I'm going to turn that off, doing something to that roller. Right, we are pulling in right there, or we can do, no, we'll do, fit. We'll do the moderate safe option, which is probably going to be quite difficult. Let's just go wide, and then come across. Let's just go back. Oops. Go back into this view. Ha ha ha! I thought we'd missed it, but we have it. Still a newbie, but I'll take that because we did crash. Right guys, I think we'll leave this episode here. Thanks very much for watching. Please remember to like if you like the video, or subscribe if you haven't already, and use the comment section to tell us what you did like or what you didn't like about the video. We do read the comments, so please let us know. Thanks for watching guys, and we will see you next time. Thanks very much. See ya. Bye bye.